Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Hello MMIU. I am Dila Lewanda Ningrum and my student number is 222-319-00-65. In this video, I would like to tell you why baby powder is not that safe for makeup. Okay, without any further ado, let me share the little I know with you. Baby powder is not that safe for makeup because there is magnesium carbonate and zinc oxide, which are only useful for the absorption of sweat on baby skin. Different with adult skin, which has rather high acid content. Baby powder that is used continuously will only trigger other problems on your skin, such as blackheads and acne due to pore blockages. And the next is the smell of baby powder. The smell of baby powder can trigger the dryness on your face, so it's not good because makeup with excessive frequency it's so dangerous. Careful guys. And next is baby powder is also not good for facial skin with acne because baby powder that is used on acne prone skin will further add the pile of dirt to the pores. So, are you sure you will use baby powder for your makeup, girls? I think that is not good enough for your makeup because you should more caring about your skin, about your face, about your facial skin, because there is so much powder that better than baby powder. You can use other powder that is intended for makeup. And the last is that for me, I hope you will understand what I'm talking about, and sorry for my bad pronunciation and my other mistakes. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.